the camel's thick moss will not be stabbed. Its stomach has a very strong storage ability and food digestion. Camels eat almost any plant that grows in deserts and semi-arid areas, such as whetstone, sad artemisia, pike grass, poplar, sad date, wolfsbane, reed, camel thorns, etc. Meanwhile, this herbaceous food gives certain medicinal value, which are recorded in the Kazakh medicine. That's why the camel milk is so valuable.